Some people would never like you until other people start to like you. Many of you have this unanswered questions in your mind. Why don't people like me? I said, some people will never like you until other people start to like you. Some people will always see you in other people's eyes. Unfortunately, this is the world we are living in. It's not applicable to haters. It's applicable both to your loved ones, down to your husband, your wife, your mother, your father. Sometimes our parents will never believe we are good enough until somebody outside tell them, ah, that your pikin good, oh. That your pikin sabi sing, oh. But whenever you are singing, they will say, shut up your mouth. Your husband will never believe you are good enough until somebody comes and say, ah, that your wife fine, oh. Hey, that your wife, oh. Ah, she too pretty, oh. See her eyes. They will never see you until others begin to see you. Unfortunately, that's the life we found ourselves. And I'm going to tell you why it is like that. I'm going to answer that question that has been bothering you. Why don't people like me? Why don't people like me? I will tell you the reason why. And I want you to listen attentively. Number one reason why people might not like you and like you when other people start liking you is belief. Some people already have beliefs. They have grown me. This is how they see life. This is how they understand life. Once you begin to, once you have a different perception to their belief, they don't like you. Now, they begin to see when somebody else who believe what they believe, right, begin to like you, That's when they begin to see you in their eyes. If a Muslim girl does not like me now as a Christian girl, if one Muslim girl begins to like me and begin to talk about good about me, some Muslim people who didn't like me will begin to like me. It's a simple ideology of life. So people's belief can make them not to like you because you are not... you're not acting the way they act. You don't believe in what they believe. You don't have their own way of life. You don't cover your hair like them. You open your body. You know, we have different beliefs that makes us not to like people. But if people that believe in what they believe now start to like you, they'll start to say, okay, well, let me just like her because this person like her. So these are things that will naturally occur why many people will not like you. So you don't have to go and kill yourself, okay? Number two, many people are confused. Some people have eyes, but they cannot see. They only used to look. They are a confused bunch of people. They don't even know what they want. Anything other people want is what they want. Some people enjoy other people's opinion. Other people's opinion become the opinion. Some people do not have minds of their own. It is when five people have said something, that's the only time that they can agree. They cannot agree by themselves. So those ones are confused people. They will only wait until everybody agree before they will not agree. In fact, they go to the happening party. If PDP is the reigning party, they will rush to PDP. If APC is the reigning, they don't have a route. They are just jumping from one place to another. We have those kind of people that do not have minds of their own. So some people will never like you because they look. They don't even see. They don't even see where you are. They only look like this. So if anywhere, everybody is running to. Yeah, that is why some people might never like you too. Number three, we have people that are just followers. Anywhere that breeze just blow them to, they will follow. They will follow. They don't have strength. Anywhere where they happen, they go. If it's good things that is happening here, they go. Some people don't want wahala. If you are good, they will follow you. If you are bad, they won't follow you. They are just confused people. Some people are not rooted. They don't just want wahala. They are just breeze. As they happen, anywhere when they happen, you know, they're just like that. So we have the followers. Those we always that we always like you when it's happening, and those that will not like you when it's happening. They are also part of the confused people. They are in the same WhatsApp group. That is why some people might never also like you. Number four, choice. Some people will not like you because they don't like you. They just chose not to like you. In fact, there's nothing that concerns blessing that they want to hear. Once they just hear your name, they don't even give you a chance. What is likeless? Likeless simply means you try to want to understand people. You try to want to get close to people. You try to want to listen and get to see things from their own perspective. A lot of you who are on these videos right now or following me right now never liked me. But you came to my page, you followed me, you took your time, you listened to 1, 2, 3 of my videos and of my mail. Ah, this guy has sense, so you began to like me. Some people don't even want to follow you. In fact, even if you are saying something that is making sense, so long as it is you that is saying it, no. This thing would have made sense, so if it was somebody else that was saying it, but so long as it is blessing, choice. People don't just want to like you. At the right time, they will still come and like you. So it's their choice. Maybe at that time, they're not in the mood to like you. They will not come around by themselves to like you when they choose to like you. So it's a choice. Some people will not just like you because they don't want to like you. Naturally, you can just see people and you don't just connect with them. You've never met them before. They've never spoken to you before. But you just see them. You know, spirit, not just style. They've not done you anything, but you don't just like them. It's natural. So people can like you out of choice. Like, choice. They don't like, don't go. Don't like, but don't worry. Those people who don't like you will always find a way to always like you. Because when you are consistent in anything you do, they will always come around. You will always do something that suits them. You will always do something that they like. Let's assume you are somebody that used to twerk. Hey, they hate this girl because this girl used to twerk. Don't worry. One day you will give away. They will come. One day you will do charity. They will come. One day you will still do something that they will like and they will come. And that's how you begin to build your fan base. A lot of people who love you today never loved you yesterday. They just found a reason to start loving. Maybe you said something that suits them or you did something that touched them over time. And that's the power of being consistent in what you do. Consistency is the power. Anybody that did not like you will like you. Just give them time. People used to sin and we have repentance. The reason, that's the difference between human being and God. God will allow you to sin. He will not wait for you to repent because he knows that you will come around. That's the same thing with human beings. Everybody that does not like you, don't worry. They will come around. It's only normal. So I've been able to break this down for you guys. Why some people will never like you. And some people will never like you because of different reasons. And they will start liking you when they see other people liking you. A very powerful question. How do you make all those other people now to start liking you? That's a very powerful question. I'm going to teach you. The reason why, how other people will start liking you for other people to like you is to like yourself. If you do not like yourself, you cannot do makeup. If you do not like yourself, you cannot wear expensive hair. If you do not like yourself, you cannot buy expensive bag. If you do not like yourself, you cannot even stand in front of the camera and be talking. You need to be able to like yourself unapologetically that people begin to like. This blessing. I like her because she's bold. I like her strength. I like her because she get no scent. I like her because she's a Chris. I like her because she's intelligent. This girl get wisdom. This girl study dress. You begin to like me for different reasons because I am bold enough to stand in front of the camera and like myself. That is the power of making people to like you. That is how you build followership. Followership simply means, this is who I am, oh. Now this I be, oh. You have to like me, oh. If you don't want to like me, oh, don't worry. You are going to get people who are going to like you because naturally, as a human being, people must be able to relate to you. Whoever you are, anything you want to do in this life, somebody will like it because somebody out there will relate to it, but it's not bold enough to come and do that thing. So the moment you start doing it, you become the yoga, they will not stay behind them and say, we love you, cheerleader, we love you. Because all of us cannot be bold. We have people that are naturally shy, they are just reserved. We have jagabal like us that can come out on the camera and say, what the fuck? Some people don't have that energy, some people don't have power, some people don't have strength. And God gave every one of us different strengths in different, you know. Some people might have strength when it comes to read book. Some people's own is when it comes to cook. Some people's own is when it comes to love. Some people's own is when it comes to fuck. Some people's own is to stand in front of the... We all have different strengths. So when people find somebody else with that strength that they don't have, they begin to hold on to that person. That's what people get to say, you inspire me. You inspire because they now see that thing that they want. You begin to give them strength. If this person can do it, me if I can do it. They hold on to your hand, hold on at your back. They become your foot soldiers. So the easiest way to make people who do not like you before start to like you now is to like yourself. The easiest way to make people begin to see you in another person's eye, you have to like yourself. It is you that is the number one person because you cannot give what you don't have. It is you that will like yourself first, boldly, unapologetically, before somebody will come and say, ah, I like that blessing. No, and other people will now begin to like you. With this few points of mine, I hope I've been able to convince and not to confuse you that you see other people that don't like you. Don't worry, forget them, focus on your focus, which is you. And when you focus on your focus, you will become the focus. That is the secret of success, wealth, fame, and money. Focus on your focus. Some people say it's mind your
Bye-bye.